Another crash early this morning left a 21-year-old man dead. Robstown police say Nicholas Tovar was driving a Camaro when it was involved in a crash with an 18-wheeler. This happened around 2:30. Tovar was killed. The medical examiner says the cause of death was blunt force trauma to the body. The driver of the big rig was not injured. A doctor accused